sort of like what you were talking about, these people that have the simplistic idea that all you have to do is get Donald Trump high on DMT and he's going to see the light.
Yeah.
That's not necessarily the case.
Not necessarily the case.
Yeah,
I think it would be wasted on him. I think we would have to do at least an indwelling catheter, maybe 2 or 3 hours of continuous DMT.
A catheter?
Infusion.
Right into the system. They just run out of her. Right in here.